Today, Pompey travel to the Ricoh Arena in search of their first win in 7 matches, with new signings Jake Jervis and goalkeeper Alex Cishak expected to make their debuts for the South Coast club.
Here towards Bailey. Bailey with the early ball up towards Mitch Sheffrey. He's inside of the box and he takes it brilliantly. And just as Pompey were keeping their shape, one slip of concentration and Pompey are a goal down here at the Ricoh Arena. Webster with the cross to the far stick. Up towards Isaac McCartney gets it! Isaac McLeod stole it at the far post, put it past the goalkeeper to get an equalising goal for the Blues and to stop that run of 8 successive defeats. The full-time whistle is blown here at the Ricoh Arena. Pompey don't go 8 games on a losing streak because they've salvaged a point here in the 93rd minute. Isaac McLeod with the goal that sent the Pompey fans behind that goal into absolute raptures.
We told him to stay patient, not to chase the game, your chance will come. We mentioned it, if it takes the 89th minute, 90th minute to get a goal, then we'll set up for that, and that's what happened in the end.
The 1-1 draw against Coventry ended the club's worst run in 35 years, moving the side just outside of the relegation zone. Caretaker manager Guy Whittingham had hoped the result would provide a boost for the team, however Pompey's fortunes were dented shortly after, with impressive goalkeeper Cishak being recalled to parent club Oldham after just one match.
Puts it through to McGoldrick, he takes a shot,
brilliant save!
And it comes into the box, keeper doesn't come,
another great save!
Saves it.
I think Alex did fantastically when Guy kept us in a little early on, made a great save second half.
The sad times continued at Fratton Park as the club paid its respects to former Pompey great Jimmy Stevens. The fullback was part of the first team that won the title during the 1949-1950 season. The week then turned from bad to worse for Portsmouth after a meeting with league chiefs denied the club the opportunity to sign a replacement keeper outside of the emergency loan transfer window, leaving the Blues with only Simon Eastwood to rely on between the sticks. Things finally started to look up for the Blues after the exciting Scott Allen extended his loan at the club.
Scott Allen cuts inside, onto his right foot, Scott Allen gets a shot away, Scott Allen scores!
The 21-year-old Scotsman will now return to the Midlands after Christmas. Portsmouth don't have a fixture this weekend due to the FA Cup. Instead, Fratton Park is hosting an open day for people to find out more about the Portsmouth Supporters Trust and its bid to take over the club. Andy Orford will be there alongside Ashley Brown and proposed Portsmouth chairman Ian McInnes.